weapon is the German V2 rocket. Although it didn't have the precision we see in modern missiles, the V2 was the world's first long-range guided ballistic missile. It struck fear into the hearts of Londoners during World War II, representing a significant technological leap. It had an operational range of 320 kilometers, 200 miles, and a speed of 5,760 kilometers an hour, 3,580 miles per hour.